दबंग. सो सी उसके ऑडिशंस होते हैं ना, तो उसकी स्क्रीन टेस्ट के लिए आई एम रेडी. डोंट फॉरगेट मी, छोटा मोटा रोल मिल जाए तो आई कैन, यू कैन गिव मी.
आर यू आस्किंग फॉर चुलबुल पांडे?
नहीं नहीं नहीं, वो तो सिर्फ एक का ही हो सकता है.
एट अबाउट 1:30 इन द मॉर्निंग आई कॉल्ड अप अरबाज, ही वाज जस्ट रीचिंग होम एंड आई सेड यू नो आई हैव गॉट द टोर ऑफ मुन्नी बदनाम हुई. सो ही केम वेरी एक्साइटेड होम एंड सो आई टुक माय टाइम स्पेंड about an hour with my brother. He said, what is the toad? What is the toad? What is the toad? I said, I'll tell you after an hour and a half. I said, Munna Badnaam Hua.
But one day Salman called me and he said, yaar, you know, I've got a toad for Munni Badnaam. I said, chalo batao kya hai? So he said, ke, Munna Badnaam. So pehle to maine bola, yaar, ye kya hai? Ye mazak chal raha hai kya?
He's abused me and he's gone home. Seedha seedha bol dete hain ke ye gayi beta. Chalo, bhul jao isko.
Propelled Salman's career from wherever he was as a superstar to a superstar. Or pre-Dabangg and post-Dabangg, Salman went into another zone. And I feel like, okay, fine, my film has contributed to that. So there's a very proud moment for that.
So I dubbed Tamil, the trailer, showed it to him. He heard. He said, sir, what language?
के क्योंकि हम जब डिस्कस कर रहे थे कि यार आइटम गाना इस फिल्म का बड़ा अच्छा होना चाहिए, क्योंकि हमने मुन्नी के बाद हमने फेविकॉल दिया था विच वॉज इक्वली गुड. सो आई वॉज ऑल्सो वेरी कीन कि यार एक नया गाना देते हैं ताकि लोगों को लगे कि यार हर बार दबंग में गाना आता है आइटम सॉन्ग तो इट बिकम्स अ चार्ट बस्टर. सो यू आर कॉन्शियस ऑफ दैट. बट वन डे सलमान कॉल्ड मी एंड ही सेड कि यार यू नो आई हैव गॉट अ टोड फॉर मुन्नी बदनाम. आई सेड चलो बताओ क्या है? तो ही सेड कि मुन्ना बदनाम. तो पहले तो मैंने बोला यार ये क्या है, ये मजाक चल रहा है क्या? मुन्ना बदनाम. इसे नहीं सीरियसली, इसको ऐसा करते वैसा करते. मैंने बोला देखो अगर गाना अच्छा नहीं हुआ ना तो वी नॉट कीप इट, बिकॉज आई डोंट वांट टू री इंट्रोड्यूस अ सॉन्ग और रीहैश अ सॉन्ग. रीमेक्स थोड़ी कर रहे हैं. मैंने बोला वी हैव टू, वी आर केपेबल, वी आर नॉट बैंकरप्ट, वी डोंट नीड टू रियली गो इनटू समथिंग बिहाइंड एंड रिक्रिएट इट, बिकॉज हमारे पास कुछ था नहीं. बोला जब तक ये गाना सेटिस्फैक्ट्री नहीं होगा ना इस गाने को, वी विल नॉट डू इट. सो दैट you have to allow me, because I'll allow you to get iske upar kaam karna shuru kar sakte. Aur bola do teen logon ko dete ye gana. Lalit Pandit ne pehla gana kiya tha Munni Badnaam mein, to unse bhi hum mile. Maine kaha dekho hum isko kar rahe hain, aasan nahi hoga, similar lag hai gana, lekin phir bhi ek alag hona chahiye, lagna chahiye ki thoda sa resonance hai wo gaane ka, but not exactly the same, because main to log bolenge yaar kya kar diya. So that was a big challenge. So उनको एक हक है क्योंकि उन्होंने मुन्नी किया था, तो उनको बोला था. फिर साजिद वाजिद को भी बोला हमने कि आप भी वर्क करो इस गाने पे, और जो भी सही जिन दोनों में से किसी का भी गाना हमको अच्छा लगता है, लेट्स बी फेयर, वी विल टेक दैट सॉन्ग. तो ललित पंडित जी का भी गाना बहुत ही अच्छा था, लेकिन हमको साजिद वाजिद का ये जो गाना था, वी फेल के ये ज़्यादा क्लिक करेगा. एंड देन व्हेन आई हर्ड इट, आई वॉज, पहला वर्जन के ऊपर दो तीन वर्जन बने, देन इम्प्रूव होता गया. फाइनल जो वर्जन था विच इज वॉज आई गॉट, I gave a go ahead. I said, "Abhi Salman, I think we are good to go. Ye gana approve kar do. We can shoot this song." It has been an exciting journey for me, particularly for me, because I am the, you know, mere saath my first production. So it's like my first baby, and it is something that bhaiyon ne kiya, saath mein milke kiya, aur mujhe khushi ye hoti hai ki mera to career as a producer bahut help ho gaya. I became a very established producer and very, very successful. It was the second biggest hit in the history of Indian cinema when it first released, Dabangg 1. And but it also took, propelled Salman's career from wherever he was as a superstar to a superstar. Or pre-Dabangg And post Dabangg, Salman went into another zone. And I feel like, okay, fine, my film has contributed to that. So there's a very proud moment for that. And then subsequently, when we did Dabangg 2, we had another challenge. And uske liye bhi humko yaar, we had to match Dabangg 1's success and not let people down. And that, fortunately, I directed. And we did commercially also much bigger business than 1. And it was equally successful and equally liked. And uske baad, we took a long gap, and now here we have 3. Prabhuji. Sure. So Prabhuji has been a great contributor in this film, and he's probably the best choice that we had when we wanted to take this franchise further. And he's very hard working, very focused, and very disciplined, and that is what we needed. And he loved being on the set and doing whatever he did. And he's a very knowledgeable guy, knows the craft very well. Unko har department ki knowledge hai, scripting ki knowledge hai, khud actor reh chuke hai, khud choreographer reh chuke hai, dancer reh chuke hai, aur film mein humne direct ki hai. So basically he's a full package. So who better than him to have somebody to, you know, be at the helm of affairs and be able to direct it and take it further.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause. Listen. यार पीछे भी लोग हैं आगे भी लोग हैं बहुत फोटो आपका चांस यू ऑल नो दैट इज गोइंग टू हैपन जस्ट थैंक यू सो मच कैन आई हैव टू माइक्स बॉयज बेटर टू माइक्स
थैंक यू शुक्रिया बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया लव यू टू थैंक यू
सलमान सर टुडे You are in a big singing mood backstage. I've realized that you're loving all the tracks. I haven't seen you in this kind of singing mood in years. This is awesome.
जब आवाज़ ख़राब होती तो गाने का शौक आता.
But this is awesome. The response has been super crazy. वो तो होता है, but you know, I think कुछ एकाध गाने बड़े दिल के ज़्यादा करीब हो जाते हैं, moves ज़्यादा करीब हो जाते हैं. So you know, are you super excited? Can you ever be nervous about it? 20 days to go. हल्का सा? No.
Not really from the response that we're getting here. Not really.
Loving it. Prabhu sir.
Nervous, yeah. Nervous. उस वक्त होता आदमी जब काम खराब करता है. कोशिश की इस बार के बहुत अच्छा काम करने. Dabangg 1, Dabangg 2. Now Dabangg 3 is got to be 3/4 Dabangg 1 and 2.
I've already got numbers running in my head, Prabhu sir. How do you find all these steps? How does it look on? How do you know what works, what doesn't work? Do you have like a group on the, you know, even if like behind the camera, on set? If people are just going wow wow, you say this is perfect, you know. The bum step, you know, how did you do that? वो वैसे कहते हैं उड़ उड़ में कैसा था वो?
First of all, good evening to everyone. Which one? In उड़ उड़ Dabangg.
Yeah, उड़ उड़.
It's all sir's idea only. Prabhu. So I told sir.
सब जितने पिटने वाले idea मेरे ही होते हैं.
No, I showed sir one step we got like this hand step and sir told Prabhu I will show one more step. Sir show sir and he was standing. Everybody was looking up. So everybody told sir see the. That's right.
I think it worked very well. This is the cutest step. Munna Badnam, you know, big launch today. I think everyone wanted to talk about it. Before, by the way, you all have to be part of something which I'm going to do in a bit. I want to show the track to everybody first. So sir, please have a seat. We haven't seen the full track. We've only seen versions of the dance and we've seen the singing. The full track for the first time, right now. Everybody take out their belts. Yes, yes. No, no. You want to use your belt only. Belt kahan hai sabki? I can't see it. Where are the belts? And my esteemed colleagues from the media, aapke bhi belts kahan hai? Where are the belts? Aapko di nahi hai. Oh, you're not the esteemed colleagues then. Who has the belts? Where are the belts? Okay, everybody stand up with the belts. Please stand up with the belts. Sab log khade ho jao. Sir, I have 3 in case you don't want to take off the belts. There we go. Ready first, the great gentleman who has made us and given us nightmares since he was this small, when he used to move around, sir, ek tutorial ho jaye. What is the tutorial? Everybody stand up, all with the belts, please stand up. Okay, Prabhu sir, you have to give us a tutorial for 30 seconds. How are we going to dance? Thoda sa to mushkil karna taki acha lage. Yeah, give us a narration. What you're doing? Take the belt at the back, nicely lit. Okay.
But actually, it has to be in one loop. So that it works into one loop.
I'll put it in the loop for you. So once the loop is there, after that, anything else?
No, for audience, not for me.
put it in one loop, everybody. If you can't find the loop, yes, that's fine. Ladies, no need to find the loop. That's fine. That works. So, sir, what is the shot? What is the movement? That's it. Very simple. All right. The tutorial by Prabhu Deva. Never before ever. Let's go. Yeah. Ready, sir?
Music. With music.
Oh, yes. Please play the music for the tutorial in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Okay, your belt. Okay, everybody ready? Wait, one sec. Don't move sideways. Sab bahar chale aayenge phir. Hai na, in one spot. So yeah, are we ready? This is incredible, our two item boys. Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for Salman sir and Prabhu Deva sir. 3, 2, 1. Thank you so much, gentlemen. That was fantastic. Longer dance than I thought. Please have a seat. Thank you so much, sir. Did anybody dance at the back? Maine dekha nahi. Did you all dance? Dance kiya ki nahi? Okay, I'll give these two free belts to somebody eventually. Sorry, sir. And the lady that you saw in the big song, Varina, where are you? Can we have you on stage, please? Looking lovely in the black. Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for Varina Hussain. Are? Better. Better. 2 hours of butterflies, Varina. How are you feeling now? They've seen it. They've loved it. Everyone said fantastic. How are you feeling right now?
Okay. Hi, guys. What's up? Kaisa laga gana? Thank you so much. Thank you.
Is that it? The butterflies have gone once the moment they said, woo. When you were performing, when you were doing it, I want to hear some bits about that. Difficult, not difficult, scared to do it, iconic film, Salman Khan, Dabangg 3. Did I make you a little bit more scared or no?
You're making me very scared.
Okay, fine. Okay. So we'll come to Arbaaz. Sir, big number. Everyone's really happy. I think, you know, as Salman sir said, the true voices are at the back. They always come out. How happy are you now that it's just pretty much out there? Everyone's seen almost every bit of it except the film, but everything else is pretty much out there.
Extremely happy, and this was a challenge, this song, because it's already an iconic song, and to do a kind of a rewind of this song and to make it as good, a full contribution to Salman, because it was completely his idea, and he thought that this is something that's really going to work, and we can see the reaction.
And I love the styling, the jackets and the jazz in it. Fab. We haven't seen so much bling
and
ever.
And sir's little cameo in that is so good. Good fun.
Bling really works, and you guys have had great associations with all your songs and all your films. You know, it's almost like a brand factory can be set up with it. But it works really well with it. You've got some good partners that are coming on board also for this.
Yeah. So firstly, Sajid Wajid, this is the third time they're on board with us. And each time they've given music, they've done outstanding music. Thank you very much. It's a great pleasure to work with you. You guys are wonderful. And so, is bar Munni nahi, Munna badnaam hua hai. And we are really happy to associate and have great partners in Setwet.
Yeah.
And Setwet has thrown a fun challenge
yeah.
for all the munnas out there.
Yeah.
In a Dabangg style, they have to do like put up a video online. Hashtag get Dabangg with Setwet.
Be Dabangg with Setwet and style and like Chulbul. I'll tell the hashtag again. Hashtag style like Chulbul. I'm assuming everyone knows the spellings. Yeah, perfect. Be Dabangg with a double G. With set wet. These are the two hashtags.
And then what do we do? Kick off the evening with the...
Yeah. Well, let's have a little challenge.
Millennium Munni.
No. Wait. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
So basically, we're going to teach you a track. Okay. Little bit of dancing.
Sure.
Okay. And you have to do that. But I'm going to call 2 TikTok stars. How many people on TikTok over here? I like it. Actually, Salman sir doesn't know that he's on TikTok because he's there on every video. It's just that he's not on it. Everyone makes his videos and puts them out. One day, sir, we'll show you a bit of all the videos out there. But Faisal and Lucky, I want to call you on stage. Guys, big round of applause for 2 very, 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 very popular TikTok stars. Faisal and Lucky. Big round of applause, guys. Come on. No, that's not cool. Much better. Thank you, boys. हमें join करने के लिए. अभी Vareena वैसे ही थोड़ी सी डरी हुई हैं ऐसा लग रहा है उनको. लेकिन we have to make a dance. So we're gonna do a little bit. This is a tutorial day today. पहले प्रभु सर ने सिखाया अब आप सिखाओगे. So फैजल बताओ लकी आप सिखाओगे या फैजल सिखाएंगे क्या होगा? हो जाए ठीक है. अरबाज सर you can join it if you want. No 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 no. So stay right there one sec. Yeah, yeah, पहले ट्यूटोरियल चल रहा है देन वील गिव द म्यूजिक सो वाइल दे लर्निंग रिमेंबर द हैशटैग्स हाँ स्टाइल लाइक चुलबुल एंड हैशटैग बी दबंग विद डबल जी विद सेट वेट Vareena रेडी एक शॉट भी सीख गई परफेक्ट ओके रेडी लेट्स हैव द म्यूजिक गाइस Lucky, thank you so much. Well done, Vareena. Well done. One shot take. Well done. I like it. We'll ask you later how many takes you took. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. Yeah, take care. Thank you. Okay, guys, now do stay on stage. I want to call the entire cast up. Were you happy with that?
Super happy, yeah.
All right. We'll have a little more chats. Salman sir, can you come on stage and join us? Prabhu sir, aap bhi aa jao stage par. Sai, where are you, Sai? Can you please join us on stage? I want the entire cast. Sai, please come on stage. Nikhil Dwivedi, the producer. Can we have you on stage, Nikhil, with a lovely red jacket? There you are. Sajid Bhai, Wajid Bhai, jinhone rang bhar diye puri raat mein, puri shaam mein, taaliyon ke saath unka bhi swagat kiya jaye stage par. And a man who, without this music, is never possible, Mr. Bhushan Kumar. Can I have you on stage, sir, as well, sir? I represent them. दो लोग तो मिसिंग है बैंगलोर में ही सेंड्स हिज विशेस बाय व्हाट्सएप इज सॉरी शी एक्चुअली सोनाक्षी इज इन बैंगलोर एंड इन कोलंबो इज बादशाह व्हिच इज व्हाई वी हैड साजिद भाई सिंगिंग हिज पार्ट्स सो देयर वी आर लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन कैन आई हैव द माइक्स ऑन स्टेज प्लीज फॉर एवरीबॉडी प्लीज एंड कैन वी हैव द चेयर्स ऑन स्टेज हर्ष कैन वी हैव द चेयर्स ऑन स्टेज प्लीज Can we have the chairs on stage, please? Till then, let me chat with you all. All right, thanks. Ah, there we go. Yeah. All right. Sai, you're looking beautiful. You're looking lovely.
Thank you.
The only one who we haven't called on stage yet. You were watching from the sidelines. Every single day probably is as exciting or maybe more than the previous day. How are you feeling? Finally, December month is upon us by tomorrow. Has it now hit you at all that this is the month when everyone gets to see?
Yeah, it's hit me and I'm super excited. It's a really surreal, unearthly feeling that it's actually happening so soon. Because I remember it like it was yesterday that I was waiting for shoot to start. And now that the movie is releasing, it's a very exciting feeling.
One sec. Guys, please, y'all are going to like come in other people's Facebook lives, na? If y'all are interrupting what she's saying, please. Thanks. Okay, wonderful. I love what you're wearing.
Thank you.
I want to give like compliments to your designer. Who's your designer? Wonderful.
Ashley, so has styled me beautiful. And I'm wearing Salman Khan.
I love it. Okay, Nikhil, We keep seeing you with this very stoic expression. You don't have either the jumping expressions or the disappointed expressions. Do you ever smile? Are you happy today is a song launch? Are you okay? Yeah, yeah, Mike Lo.
I'll be smiling plenty on 20th of December. Don't worry.
20th, huh? I like it. Arbaaz sir, this comes to light every, you know, year or so. We keep waiting for like a big Dabangg, you know, and I think it's awesome. Are you happy with everything that's happened?
Every year.
Yeah, let's wait every year for maybe. Okay, every 2 years ho jaye. Isme thoda sa lamba gap aa gaya.
This time was a long gap. Second happened very quick in 2 years. So please, we were really anxious to get this. And fortunately, I mean to say, this time we got something exciting and Prabhu sir came on board and...
He started, the domino effect started better from better there. Yeah.
So it's great. Please have a seat. Next time, jaldi banayenge.
Salman sir, this is 20 days away, but I feel like we've been talking about Dabangg 3 for quite a while. This is awesome. This is as big as can be. Would you say like this is one of the biggest films overall that you've done?
We stopped talking about Dabangg 3 much before we started making. We started talking about Dabangg 4.
Already? Is that an official announcement? No. We won't get into that at all.
Right now, we just announced Radhe. After Radhe, there's something else.
You know, Sai's been there quite a bit, you know, and the whole media has been talking about her also. Everyone wants to see that. This whole bit of trying to, you know, also make sure that your artists are out there, you know, and they get the great, media vibe also that comes across. This is difficult. Have you been giving lots of words of wisdom on a daily basis to her saying, you know, this is how we got to do it, this is how we not got to do it? Is that happening at all, Sai? Can you answer that? Salman sir giving words of wisdom or no?
A little bit here and there. Yeah.
What has he said not to do in front of anyone? Forget about what you want to do. What has he said about not to do in front of?
She does not do anything that she should not do in front of anyone.
Perfect. She looks like the perfect. Varina, before we throw open to the media, they've seen so much. This is, again, like home ground for you as well. Were you super excited when you were said, all right, we've got the song ready for you. This is how we got to do it. Were you super excited at that time or was it like, let me just figure it out, then I'll see.
I'm still figuring it out. Yeah.
No, I think you figured it out pretty well. Are you ever happy with what you see as far as yourself on screen? And do you get happy or no?
I, for some reason, don't like seeing myself on screen. I don't watch my work at all. Ek bar dekha and that's it. You won't believe I've not seen this the song yet. Maine sirf teaser dekha.
आज मैंने वैसे पूरा गाना प्ले किया है
मैंने नहीं देखा
आज भी नहीं देखा अपना गाना ही नहीं देखा
नहीं देखा मैंने
वंडरफुल देन वी विल ओपन अप टू द मीडिया लेट देम आस्क यू द क्वेश्चंस ऑफ व्हाट दे फील हाउ द ट्रैक इज गोइंग टू बी या प्लीज आई एम ओपनिंग आउट राइट नाउ वेयर आर द माइक्स
Dabangg 3 की पूरी टीम को बिग कांग्रेचुलेशंस दिस इज सिमरन सिंह हियर फ्रॉम फर्स्ट पोस्ट सो मेरा सवाल यहां पे सलमान भाईजान आपसे है कि ट्रेलर जब से निकला है जो गाने आए हैं जूक बॉक्स पे और जो हम वीडियो देखते हैं इट्स गोइंग क्रेजियर डे बाय डे बट जब भी एक बड़ी फिल्म रिलीज होती है देयर इज ऑलवेज अ सर्टेन सेक्शन ऑफ पीपल हु विल कम इनटू कंट्रोवर्सी कोई ना कोई कंट्रोवर्सी क्रिएट कर देते हैं
सत श्री अकाल भाजी
सत श्री अकाल जी सो जब भी कोई एक बड़ी फिल्म रिलीज होती है कोई ना कोई एक सर्टेन सेक्शन ऑफ पीपल विल
ये तो माना कि ये बड़ी फिल्म है उस समय बेहद खुशी है
जी तो मेरा सवाल आपसे ये कि व्हेनेवर अ बिग फिल्म कम्स एक ना कोई कंट्रोवर्सी तो होती है व्हाट्स योर टेक ऑन दैट हाउ डू यू टेक मतलब आप इस बात को कैसे व्हाट्स योर टेक ऑन दैट
एक इनकी फिल्म हमने की थी इसके ऊपर एक नाम के ऊपर कंट्रोवर्सी था वो जो क्लियर हो चुका है डिसमिस हो चुका है तो ऐसी कंट्रोवर्सीज आती हैं जाती हैं क्लियर हो जाती हैं और ऐसा कुछ है नहीं जिसकी वजह से कोई कंट्रोवर्सी क्रिएट किया जाए तो मुझे ऐसा इस फिल्म में तो ऐसा कुछ नहीं लग रहा
स्पेशली विद द टाइटल सॉन्ग हुड हुड दबंग
नहीं वो गाना तो हमारा ही है बहुत पहले से हमारा है तो शायद वो नाम वाम आने के चक्कर में टू लिंक them with us किसी भी सूरत में कि उनका थोड़ा सा भला हो जाए ट्राई करते हैं तो हो भी जाता है उनका अच्छा है कोई बात नहीं
उंगली कटा के शहीद हो
सब फैंस वगैरह भी उनको थोड़ा सा सपोर्ट कर लेते हैं ठीक है अच्छा है
थैंक यू
सलमान या टीएल या सो लाइक अ गुड सीक्वल दिस सॉन्ग लुक्स बिगर एंड बेटर देन द फर्स्ट टू अटेम्प्ट्स सो कांग्रेचुलेशंस आई थिंक द
वी ट्राई टू डिस्ट्रॉय दिस सॉन्ग एक्चुअली वी ट्राई टू मेक इट वर्स देन द फर्स्ट वन But it just turned out. Great. God has been on our side.
The destruction worked, I must say. Yes, but this time you've turned the tables and turned it on its head and Munna is Badnaam.
So I'll tell you one day I've called. So we were looking for the Tod of Munni Badnaam Hui. And at about 1:30 in the morning, I called up Arbaaz. He was just reaching home. And I said, you know, I've got the tour of Munni Badnaam Hui. So he came very excited home. And so I took my time, spent about an hour with my brother. He said, what is the tour? What is the tour? What is the tour? I said, I'll tell you after an hour and a half. I said, Munna Badnaam Hua. He's abused me and he's gone home.
Salman, Faizan this side from News Helpline. मेरा सवाल आपसे है जिस तरीके से ट्रेलर जो है बहुत ज्यादा मतलब हिट हो गया है लोग बहुत ज्यादा बातें कर रहे हैं काफी अच्छा बज बना हुआ है कोई एक ऐसा कॉम्प्लीमेंट जो आपको बहुत ज्यादा जो आपके दिल के क्लोज हो जो आपको बहुत मतलब दिल को छू गया हो एकदम जो आप शेयर करना चाहें हमारे साथ
हमारे फादर ने हमसे ये कहा कि भूल जाओ डोंट वरी ही इज वेरी क्रिटिकल अबाउट आवर मूवीज वो सीधा सीधा बोल देते हैं कि ये गई बेटा चलो भूल जाओ इसको So he said the same thing to us in just the opposite manner, in a very positive manner. He said, "Bhool jao isko, isko par koi stress nahi lena, aur isse dimag kharab nahi ho jane chahiye. Next wali mein zyada mehnat karo."
And Prabhu sir, this is your second collab with Salman after Wanted. Kya kehna chahenge? Kaise experience aapka Salman ke saath mein is film mein kaam karne ka?
It was a great experience and a nice experience.
Prabhu here, how was it getting the title of item boy? There are two item boys. Salman to chalo theek hai. What about you?
ये कहाँ से आई आवाज़? मैं ये 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 जानी पहचानी आवाज़ है. मुझे पता था कि आप ही की आवाज़ होगी ये.
So, how was it?
Yesterday night only I came to know I'm an item boy. Good, it's okay now. If sir is getting item boy number one, it's okay now to get item boy two. It's okay.
But sir, I added / gentleman also. I said boy / gentleman when I was calling her on stage. So I had covered up for you.
Thank you.
I had covered up. Last couple of questions. Last couple of questions, yeah. On, I'll come on this side, yeah.
Sai,
Sohail.
Sai, on your left.
Thank you. Big round of applause, everybody. Those who enjoyed. बहुत मेहनत की है ये सारे टीम जो यहाँ खड़ी है.
ये जो पूरी टीम है यहाँ पर, इनको पैसे खर्च करने का बड़ा शौक है. इनसे बात कीजिए आप. अपर्णा वहाँ पे, शमीरा वहाँ पर, जगी has got no say. And there's Krishna standing right behind. Everyone here. चॉइस ही नहीं है ये दोनों महिलाएं चलाती हैं एस के एफ
शमीरा नमस्ते शमीरा मैडम
सो इन केस यू डोंट नो हु दे आर दीस टू लेडीज ओवर हियर इन केस यू आर वंडरिंग हु दे आर दीस टू लेडीज ऑलराइट नाउ द वन क्वेश्चन आई डोंट नो वेयर टू थ्रो डू आई सी हैंड या वन सेकंड
सर कहां थे सर इतने साल
आई विल कम टू यू आफ्टर दैट
Sir, I dubbed Tamil. The trailer showed it to him. He heard. He said, "Sir, what language?" No, sir. Let dubbing. Good voice, same voice. Dubbing artist will do, sir. You don't, sir. Please. I said, "But let me try." No, sir. Let him only do, no, sir. It's okay, sir. I said, "I'll try." No, sir. You concentrate on Hindi dubbing. Yeah, Tamil, Telugu, and
Kannada.
But the second half of the question, sir, how much Hindi have you learnt? Wait, gentlemen, second half of the question, how much Tamil sir has learnt? How much Hindi have you learnt, sir?
No, I won't change. I'm always same.
constant.
Hi, Salman. Okay.
One last question right here.
Hi, yeah. Salman.
One sec.
हाँ कहिए नहीं अगली बार ट्राई करेंगे कि बुराई की जीत बताएं लेकिन मैं जान रहा हूँ कहाँ जा रही हैं वो मैंने उसके ऊपर पोस्ट कर दिया है वो आप देख लीजिए व्हाट आई फील अबाउट दैट because I don't want to get into that right now. Because fir then I, like all day today, mujhe aaj subah ko ye pata chala. I didn't know about it yesterday. So jab subah ko pata chalega, aaj subah se mera mood bahut kharab tha. Because aise logon ko na ek aisi.
Right, we'll wrap on this, guys. Thank you so much.
Aapke sawal Salman Khan, superstar, super host, aur ab super item boy. To super item boy, aapko afford kar payenge? Baaki producers, pehla mera sawal.
Doubtful. Agar free mein aa gaya, to wohi hoga. Nahi to doubtful hai.
Aur Salman, is gaane mein bahut sara flavor hai. Har ek bande ke liye, kahin ka bhi host, wo usse connect kar payega. Mujhe is gaane mein bahut sara. Mujhe Munni Badnaam hui aaya tha, to main north ki hoon. और मुझे नॉर्थ के सारा एक फ्लेवर उसमें नजर आया था इस गाने में आपको कौन सी चीज पर्सनली बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग लगी क्योंकि हम लोगों ने अभी एक बार देखा है गाना आपने डेफिनेटली शूट किया है कौन सी चीज कौन सा फ्लेवर
मुझे इसमें दो चीजें बड़ी ही इंटरेस्टिंग लगी एक तो थोड़ी सी इंटरेस्टिंग चीज ये थी कि प्रभु देवा उस गाने में थे मेरे साथ द फर्स्ट इंपॉर्टेंट चीज मुझे बहुत अच्छी लगी थी कि वो ये थी गाने में आफ्टर लव यात्री सो एंड शी हैज डन अ फैंटास्टिक जॉब She has trained like crazy. 2 mahine ki training rahi hai inki dancing aur working out mein. To ye gym subah sham diet wagera bahut unhone achhi tarah se follow kiya hai. Jo ke mujhe aisa laga tha ki ye kar nahi payenge, lekin ye inhone kar dikhaya hume. And she was just on standby till we were 100% sure that she's going to look the way she's looked in the song. So she didn't know till. Right, the last day that she was doing the song. So just on this promise, if you will be good, then you will get this song. Although it was already in our mind. But we kept them in a little bit of suspense. That when you will be serious, you will lose the weight, you will make a body, then you will get this song. And they did this song in a very better way.
Wonderful, guys. We'll wrap now. Thank you. I'll just... No. अरे यार लास्ट नो सोहेल ऑलरेडी तुम पूछ चुके हो नहीं तो फिर नहीं गाइस विल डू फोटो ऑप्स बस ये वी आर एंडिंग विद दिस सर दिवाली कब आ रही है आपकी बस
सर जैसे सूरज भर जाते आ जाएंगे दिवाली भी आ जाएगी
डन